Up next, we have the kettlebell reverse lunge. I'm gonna need to clean the kettlebell up into a goblet position. So I'm gonna start there, I clean into goblet, roll the shoulders back. I'm gonna take my right foot back first, place it firmly on the ground, start bending that back leg, a lot of pressure in that back leg, shoulders stack on top of hips, and I back up. That's one, that's two, that is three.